All right, so we're doing Maryland crab cakes here with my son. We are in Maryland. I don't even know what town we're in. I think, what town are we in?
I don't know.
You don't know what town we're in?
No.
And we just had a pound of shrimp. All right. And I'm doing Maryland crab cakes right over here. Not bad. Mm-hmm. All right, let's put these down. He's going crazy. He's really going nuts. Alright. I guess you ordered these are crab legs or these are lobster? These are crab legs. Just real, these are king crab legs. Huh? And that is the spit bucket. No, it's not the spit bucket. That's the bucket that you use for all of your crab legs and your and things like that. And, yeah.
We're going to crack the oil.
We're going to crack this one right here. Here we are. He's going to crack that open. Nice. Not too bad. Can't beat that.
Feel the butter all over my face.
All right, crack it open. Suck out the lobster or the crab leg, dip it in the butter, and there you go. Not bad. How was that?
Really good.
All right, let me show you. Now I'm going to show you the best way to eat a Maryland crab. All right, guys. So now I'm drinking my beer here. Will you crack a maniacs out there? We're sitting in this seafood place, very famous here in, I think it's in Emmitsburg, Maryland. And they're known for their huge crab legs. As you can see, this is huge. And also their Maryland crab cakes.
Mm-hmm.
And so we're going to have a Maryland, big piece of this Maryland crab cake. So we're going to take a look at that. And dive right in here. That looks pretty good. Gonna put a little cream on that. No, don't hit that. Don't need to hit that. Put a little bit of tartar sauce. Let's try this out.
Big bite.
Mmm. That is a Maryland, that's my first Maryland crab cake ever. At 52 years old. That's pretty sad, actually. But not bad. Pretty good, I have to admit. One more time. Crack maniacs out there, you ever get over to Maryland, make sure you have Maryland crab cakes. Here we go.
What sauce is that?
Pretty good. That's a tartar sauce. And now we're going to have a Maryland shrimp. Let's try that out. Peeling a shrimp. I don't know what kind of sauce they put on this. Peel that off, put that, drop that in the bucket.
In the vomit bucket.
My son calls it the throw-up bucket. Peel it off. This work is really, really messy. Really, really messy. See that right in there? Alright. Peel it off. Peel off the shrimp skin right there, the shell. Alright. This work gets really messy. Just like that.
Mmm.
Dip it inside the, rid of all the dirtiness that's inside of it. Okay. And dip it inside the tartar, inside the cocktail sauce. That's a pretty good shrimp. Yeah, I always find it funny, they call it jumbo shrimp. It just seems like an oxymoron. Anyway, I was watching my son play and run a race today, and because we were so close to Maryland, we decided, let's come to Maryland and let's go get some Maryland crab cake. That's it. I'm Dr. Tarotti, Western Chiropractor. I'll see you soon.